Good evening, Jason. My name is Bree from Northland Marketing. How are you doing today? Thanks for reaching out earlier, and here is your analysis as promised. I wanted to get on here real quick and go through your site in this video to do an audit and show you personally what is holding your website back from being in the top three on Google. I want to jump in and start going through what we see and where we think you can get the most value. I'm going to mainly be going over three things you can do today to really bring value to your company and start outranking your competitors online. The very first thing I want to go over is your website and what we call content. When someone searches for self-storage in Port St. Lucie, Florida, Google crawls the websites on the internet, searching and ranking the results. Google's looking for keywords. It's looking for what the site should be found for. When I go through your website, I see you have some great photos and a beautiful layout, but not enough content. One thing I can tell you about Google is that they love content. They like to see a minimum of 1,500 words on your homepage, and you guys only have about 350 words here. Getting to the minimum amount of words and adding those keywords in here is going to really make a difference in you being found on Google. If we look at the Google search for self-storage in Port St. Lucie, Florida, we can see that they're running Google Ads as well as them. And this is called the Map Pack. Top three listed here are the ones that receive a lot of the work because they're super easy to find and they're listed right away. The websites listed below here, these are called the organics, and the same things apply. You want to be on the front page and ideally in those top three positions to drive the maximum amount of traffic to your website. Let's take a look at this top website here. We can see that it's a back page, right? It's one of their location pages. It's nice. It has a lot of content on here. They probably have at least 1,500 words coming from their reviews. It's a big page. Now let's talk about why this was listed first. This is a paid program I use to research websites called Arifs. I went ahead and put them into here so you can see what we're up against. The second thing I want to go over is UR and DR ratings. Now these ratings are really important. They affect where you are in the Google rankings. A UR rating is a trust rating. This means how much Google trusts your website. Whereas a DR rating shows how powerful your website is in the eyes of Google. The backlinks here are what mainly drive these numbers up. We can see that they have about 322 overall backlinks coming from 13 websites, and seven of those are powerful. Now, backlinks refer to links that point back to your website. In Google's eyes, it's kind of like a popularity contest. A good example of this would be if a blog website wrote an article about storage facilities and they listed your website URL as a company they were recommending, that would be one backlink. I also want to call attention to their organic keywords. These are the keywords within their content that we were talking about before. For example, storage Port St. Lucie. You can see that there's approximately 80 people Googling that every single month, and they're in first place. Self-storage in Port St. Lucie, Florida, 150 people searching that every month, and they're in approximately third. Storage units, Port St. Lucie, approximately 50 people, right? I mean, you could just keep going. There's a lot of keywords in this area, right? There is quite a bit of keywords. So the more people that are going to be finding your website, the more likely they are to call and start using your services. This is why it's important to be at the top of the Google results. When we look at your website's ratings, your UR and DR ratings are so low that they don't actually show up. You have 15 overall backlinks coming from one website. It is at least one powerful website, but you only have one website here. You have two organic keywords, and when we look at those, they are a little bit helpful, but you're on approximately the fifth page. So people aren't going to be finding you within the organics. But in this video, we went over how you can get yourself up to the front page. One, through your homepage and how you need at least 1,500 words on here. Two, through your UR and DR ratings and how we'd raise those numbers with backlinks. And three, your backlinks, what the competition has and how to beat them out by showing Google you have more authority. And if you implemented these strategies today, you could be on the front page of Google. I hope that this was helpful for you, and I look forward to hearing your feedback. Have a great day.